After months of pleading with her baby daddy to do this, Travis Scott finally gave in to Kylie Jenner's request. Which request am I referring to? Don't worry, I'll fill you in on everything. But first, as you guys know, I'm Madison Hill. Now onto what Travis finally did for Kylie, or I guess one could say what she also did for him. Not too long ago, we filled you guys in on how Kylie was asking her baby daddy to put her in one of his music videos. And not just asking, essentially nagging. At the time, a source told Life and Style magazine, quote, "Kylie's obsessed with being famous and having her face everywhere and is begging Travis to be in one of his next videos." The source went on to say that aside from wanting to get her face out there even more, Kylie didn't like Travis hanging out with, quote, video chicks, and that she was, quote, low-key threatened by them. Being that Kylie's ex, Tyga, had put her in one of his music videos, the pressure on Travis was heating up, and he has finally given in. Travis officially dropped his visual for Stop Trying to Be God, and what do you know, the leading lady of his life makes a couple of cameos. The video features several biblical references, and honestly, I've got to admit, it's super creative. Kylie plays what appears to be a stripped-down gold version of the Virgin Mary, at least that's what everyone is saying, although we know she's definitely not in real life, she does look great in the video. She's seen once towards the beginning comforting Travis, who is just set on fire, yep, that's Kylie in the gold, and she is seen towards the end holding a baby goat that is voiced by Travis. So yes, Kylie can no longer complain because she plays one of two female roles in the video. Whether this was one of Kylie's early birthday presents or just Travis's way of giving in to her so he doesn't have to do it again for a while, I was happy to see Kylie make a cameo. Aside from this video cameo, we know Kylie inspired at least one song on Travis's new album, Astroworld. When it dropped last week, I filled you in on how in his song, Stargazing, he referenced how Kylie came into his life and saved it. Although I definitely want more details on that whole situation, part of me thinks that in large part, that has something to do with Little Stormy, who made an appearance on her dad's Instagram yesterday in an Astroworld onesie. Travis captioned the photo, "Come home, my baby ready to rock and roll." Note, her face is cropped out, coinciding with Kylie's No Stormy's Face on Social Media rule. Regardless though, how cute is that little onesie? I can't. Between writing about Kylie in a song and putting her in his video, even if it was just an early birthday present, all of this just solidifies that Kylie has made the right choice in choosing Travis as her man. Which is why I do want to mention that I hope this whole video cameo isn't the only birthday present Travis plans on getting Kylie. We're just days away from finding out if the reports of Travis planning a big proposal are true, and I'm over here crossing my fingers and toes. But what do you guys think? I want to hear all your thoughts on Travis finally giving in to Kylie and putting her in one of his music videos. Are you happy he did? Or do you think he should have stood his ground? Let me know in the comments below. For more on Kylie, check out what else is planned for her 21st birthday. And for more celeb news, subscribe now.